The whole point of this video is really just to look at what in my mind is one of the coolest pictures ever taken by anything. And this was actually taken by the Hubble telescope. Actually, I can get my pen tool in place. And what they did is they pointed the telescope at this area of our night sky. And obviously, the Hubble telescope, it's out in orbit, so it doesn't have to worry about all of the interference from our actual atmosphere, so it gets a nice good look at things. But it's right over here relative to the moon. Obviously, the moon's moving around, but on that day, it was here relative to the moon. And they picked this location. They picked this location right over here because there weren't that many nearby stars there. So it really allowed the telescope, because if there were nearby stars, that light would have kind of outshone things that are behind it further away, maybe perhaps galaxies. So just keep in mind, everything you're going to see is in this little patch of the night sky. And I think the main point for showing the moon here, obviously the moon's moving around, so I'm not telling you which exact patch of sky this is, but to really give you an idea of how small of a patch of sky that really is. But you really could have done this with any patch of sky, but in other patches of sky, there would have been other nearby stars that would block things. But the galaxies are there beyond that, and the clusters of galaxies and the superclusters of galaxies. So with that said, out of the way, just remember, everything we're talking about in this video is in this little patch of sky right over here. And the whole point of this, once again, like all of these videos, is really to kind of just blow your mind. So this right here is what the Hubble telescope saw in that patch. Everything that I'm showing you right here. And I just want to be clear. Some of these things are nearby stars, but most of these things are galaxies. That's a galaxy. That is a galaxy. That is a galaxy. That's a galaxy. And that's a galaxy. And the reason why I wanted to do this, obviously in the last video, I showed you our local group. I showed you the Virgo supercluster. I showed you the kind of clusters of clusters. And I even showed you a depiction of the observable universe. But what just is amazing about this is an actual picture. This is actually an image of a galaxy. Hey, there's another galaxy. Oh, look, there's another galaxy up here. So you could keep doing that forever. And this is just in that little patch of sky. And this is obviously not all of the galaxies in the universe. These are just the ones that we could see. There are ones that might be even further, or there definitely are ones that are further back, and their light is just even more. We could probably even focus even on a patch of sky like that and see that many galaxies again. So you could kind of keep zooming in. But I just, this thing, and I encourage you, I mean, there's so many unbelievable images. You could look up, they're all on the NASA website. A lot of these are on Wikipedia. But these images are just, I mean, unbelievable. I mean, you see a galaxy, another galaxy, another galaxy, another galaxy. I suspect some of this stuff might actually be clusters of galaxies. A galaxy, another galaxy. And remember, where I'm just circling these galaxies just left and right, you kind of lose sight of what each galaxy actually is. These galaxies have hundreds of billions of stars that even from, you know, one pixel on these galaxies is an unimaginable distance, something that we could never, based with current technology or even current science, we could ever hope to traverse in the lifetime of humanity, not much less the lifetime of one individual. So I mean, these are just enormous things, and they're just an infinite a number of them. So I just wanted to highlight this with you and really just, I mean, you know, just look at it. I mean, it's kind of breathtaking. There's a galaxy right over there, another galaxy. I mean, I could keep doing it all day, but it's really, and I feel bad about drawing on it. It kind of ruins the picture. But look at that. That's a nice looking galaxy right there. You got a bunch right over here. So I mean, it really is just, you know, this video, it's probably the least dense with actual instruction, but hopefully it's one of the most dense with inspiration. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed that. I mean, let me just finish looking at the entire picture. I mean, it just keeps going and going and going. We could keep looking at it.